morning. It's my honor to report this project on behalf of the developers, Xset Hawaii Tapon Power Solar Corporation Limited, and the EPC contractor, Changjiang Institute of Survey Planning Design and Research Company. Now, please allow me to give you a brief introduction of the project. Today's report will consist of seven chapters. Chapter one is project overview. And the second part is the project investigation. The third is civil engineering facilities. And the fourth is hydromechanical and electrical mechanical equipment. And the next one is construction plan. And the sixth is proposed economic analysis. And final, we'll give our conclusion.